it's the parents' business. It's the parents' job to make sure that the kids stay safe. And then you've got some idiots on social media now, yeah, on YouTube and Facebook and that, out on the street, talking about they should get rid of the police force. What? Like, that don't even make no sense. That don't even make no sense. Obviously, it's not the same people saying it, but these people, they have the same mindset, yeah? Oh, you know, the victim mentality. Oh, I'm black, yeah, so things are hard for me or whatever, and yeah? They all have the same mentality, but you got people with just different agendas within that stupid community, yeah? You got a man that's talking about, yeah, the streets aren't safe for black children, and then you got people them talking about getting rid of the police force. Come on. Come on, fam. Come on. Like, this don't make no sense.